Hello, dc4 students. There's a flea market coming up in dc4. A flea market is a market where you sell things you don't use anymore. Feel free to donate to us at the front desk where it's toys, cell phone stands, or bike helmets. Just donate things that are clean, usable, and what others will buy. You can donate until June 21st, so keep that in mind. The day of the market is on June 24th and to June 28th in the library. We're going to sell items at a very cheap price, so bring your money. What are we going to do with all this money? I know, we are going to donate it to a charity that helps animals. This charity that helps animals is called CARE, also known as Coexistence of Animal Rights on Earth. There are serious problems of dog meat trade here in South Korea. These dogs are captured and forced into those small cages. They are all squashed because there are so many dogs in those small cages. Those dogs have been beaten, killed, and used as meat. The biggest thing CARE had done is protest against the infamous Moran market and managed to get the owners not to slaughter in public. For more details, check out the posters. We hope to see you at the market.